Hello children, a very good morning to all. How do you do? Hope you are all fine and safe. Good children, stay home, stay safe. Welcome to grade 1 math class. See children, today we are going to learn the numbers from 501 to 600. Okay children, are you ready? Good. See children, here I have given the numbers chart from 501 to 600. So you have to practice it in your home. Okay children? Good. See children, today our topic is before, after and between. Before, after and between numbers. Okay children, before we are going to learn the position of the numbers, now we are going to learn the position of the figures. Are you ready children? Good. See children, look at the picture. So in this figure, you can see that the position of an egg, a chick, a hen. Okay children, are you ready? Good. See children, what is the position of the egg? See, the egg comes before the chick. Is it children? The egg comes before the chick. Good children. The next one, what is the position of the hen? The hen comes after the chick. The hen comes after the chick. Good children. The next one, see what it is. Yes, this is a chick. See children, what is the position of the chick? The chick comes between the egg and the hen. Is it children? I will repeat one more time. See the position of the chick is the chick between the egg and the hen. Okay children, are you ready? Now shall we move on to the next one? See what it is? This is a number line. This is a number line. See children, here I have given the number line from 1 to 10. See children, in easily we can see that the position of the numbers. See children, look at the number 5. See, this is a number 5. So 5 comes after 4. So the number 5 comes after 4. See children, next one, we take the number 8. See what is the position of the 8? See, the 8 comes after 7. The 8 comes after 7. Good children. See, first I will take the first 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3. Now we are going to learn the position of these 3 numbers. Okay children, are you ready? Good. See children, what is the position of the number 1? See, 1 comes before 2. 1 comes before 2. Okay children, see, look at the second one. See the number. What is the position of the number 3? See, the number 3 comes after 2. The number 3 comes after 2. Good. See the next one. The number 2 comes between 1 and 3. The number 2 comes between the number 1 and 3. Are you understand children? Shall we move on to the examples? See, here I have given the examples of before numbers. See children, what comes before? See children, first question, dash 5. So what is the before number of 5? So using the number line, we can easily find the number before 5. Good children, which number will come? So 4 comes before the 5. Okay children, look at the next one. See, dash comes before 7. So shall we find out the number 7? Good. See, where is 7? Yes, here is a number 7. See children, in which number comes before the number 7? Yes, 6. So here, what is the answer? 6. 6 is the before number of 7. Good children. The next one. So What comes before the number 9? So shall we point out the number 9? Good. See, where is the number 9? Yes, here is a number 9. So what is the before number of 9? Yes, 8 is a before number of 9. Good children, shall we check our answer? See, so 4 comes before 5. Then 6 comes before 7. Then 8 comes before 9. Good children, shall we move on to the next one? What comes after? So now we are going to see some examples for after numbers. Are you ready, children? Good. See, look at the first one. 10. Now we are going to find the after number of 10. See, children, here I have given the number line only up to 1 up to 10. Is it, children? Good. Already you learnt the numbers, you know. So which number comes after 10? Just you think and say. Yes, 11. So 11 comes after the number 10. Good, children. Look at the second one. See what it is? The number 5. So which number comes after the number 5? So shall we find? See, just you point out the number 5. So here is the number 5. So which number comes after the number 5? Yes, 6. So the number 6 comes after the number 5. Good, children. Look at the third one. 9. See, shall we find out the number? Good. See, where is 9? Yes, here is a 9. So which number comes after the 9? 10. So which number comes after the 9? 10. So 10 comes after the number 9. Good, children. Shall we check our answers? See, 11 comes after 10. Then 6 comes after 5. Then 10 comes after 9. Good, children. Shall we move on to the next one? See, children, here I have given the examples for between. Okay, are you ready? Good. See, what comes between the number 7 and 9? See, children, where is 7 and 9? See, here is a 7 and here is a number 9. So which number will come? Yes, 8. See, children, so here what is the answer? 8. So 8 comes between the number 7 and 9. Good, children. See, look at the next one. See, 1-3. So what comes between 1 and 3? What comes? So in which number comes between the number 1 and 3? See, children, shall we point out the number 1 and 3? Good. See, here is a 1 and here is a 3. So what comes between? Yes, the number 2. So the number 2 comes between the number 1 and 3. Good, children. Look at the third one. See, now we are going to find the between the number of 4 and 6. See, where is a 4 and where is a 6? Yes, here is a 4 and here is a 6. So in which number comes between the number of 4 and 6? Yes, 5. So 5 comes between the number of 4 and 6. See, children, shall we check our answer? So 8 comes between the number of 7 and 9. Then 2 comes between the number of 1 and 3. Then 5 comes between the number of 4 and 6. Good, children, I hope you all very clear in today's topic. Now we are in homework part C. Do the given assignment 7. Only the 4th Roman alone. In practice book you have to do it. And refer practice book page number 24. Okay, children, I will meet you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.